waiting on you with their friends, girl, you got.
Hey YouTube, what's up you guys? Good evening. I'm basically gonna be vlogging just a little bit, like to show y'all like what I do around this time. I'm currently cleaning up, cooking a little bit, you know. I just put my chicken in the oven. I'm sorry I look a little rough, y'all. I mean, I really ain't been feeling good lately. Sorry, I will get better days, but today just not one. So right now I'm mopping my floor. This is my living room. I know y'all probably done seen it. You know, it'll get better, more decoration soon or whatever, but I'm currently mopping at the moment. This is my kitchen. And I gotta mop that as well. As you can see, my trash is getting full, so I'm gonna have to take that out. So basically what I do is I use this pine saw and Fabuloso saw and the purple bottle to mop my floors with, because the kind of floor that I have carpet upstairs. As you see it's a little wet because I already had pulled it down to be mopped or whatever. So it's just kind of just giving off a little vibe. I'm still kind of warming up to the camera, you know.
No water, walking home from work and second knocking like that. My daughter called me home from school, said she getting picked at. My son done fell in love, come home, say let's see found true love. Son Lil J playing football, number 17 running down the field. One loss, three wins, he's showing out. He's trying to make his mama proud, daddy proud too. He making A's and B's and going to school. His priorities are straight. He getting it in, trying to make it great. Ain't trying to fail in it.
So I'm back, y'all. Someone was calling me, but I'm back and my son is mopping now. You know, you want the help, and I don't see nothing wrong with helping. But he's carrying my food.
No water, walking home from work and second knocking like that. My daughter called me home from school, said she getting picked at. My son done fell in love, come home, say let's see found true love. Son Lil J playing football, number 17 running down the field. One loss, three wins, he's showing out. He's trying to make his mama proud, daddy proud too. He making A's and B's and going to school.
Oh, that's the girl that I wanted to talk to. So, I'm done vlogging for today. I didn't quite get everything, you know. But tomorrow I will be vlogging again to get the other part of the house. Excuse my hair, y'all. And I'm about to get ready to get it done tomorrow. I cleaned up. I'm gonna let y'all see it. What I can do, because I can do a little something. Got chicken going. Yep. I got more chicken to cook, of course. course, because I know I have a lot of kids. But I'm going to be going now until tomorrow and vlogging again. Until next time, I'm out. Peace.